Hi, I'm Paula Hong, a Principal Consulting Scientist here at Waters Corporation. And today we are going to review the steps for the AccQ Ultra manual derivatization for use with the UPLC AAA solutions. Introducing AccQ Ultra derivatization kits from Waters Corporation. AccQ Ultra kits are designed for quick, precise, and accurate qualitative and quantitative amino acid analysis. Today, we'll go through the AccQ Ultra workflow. We'll provide step-by-step instructions to better acquaint you with the kit and how to get the most out of your amino acid analysis. First, let's review the AccQ kit contents. Each set of reagents includes one vial each of AccQ Ultra Borate Buffer, labeled as Vial 1, the AccQ Ultra Reagent Powder, which is Vial 2A, and AccQ Ultra Reagent Diluent, Vial 2B. Next, make sure you have the required equipment, including adjustable micropipetters and tips. We recommended calibrated pipettes, a vortex mixer, Waters Total Recovery vials with non-slit septa cap, a heating block, and milliQ or other 18 mega ohm water. Here's a tip. To reduce cross-contamination, do not reuse pipette tips. Also make sure to wear gloves, as amino acids are on our hands and in lab supplies. The UPLC amino acid analysis application solution is based on a pre-com derivatization of the amino acids, followed by the separation on the AccQ UPLC. The first step in the sample preparation is to reconstitute the AccQ Ultra reagent powder. To begin, preheat a heating block to 55 degrees Celsius. Next, tap the vial lightly before opening to ensure AccQ Ultra reagent powder is at the bottom of the vial. Then rinse a clean micropipetter by drawing and discarding 1 milliliter of the AccQ Ultra reagent diluent. Repeat this twice. Draw 1 mL of diluent and transfer to the vial with the AccQ reagent powder. Now vortex for 10 seconds. Heat on top of the heating block. Vortex occasionally until the powder dissolves. Do not heat longer than 15 minutes. Step 2. Derivatize standards and samples. First, use a micropipetter to deliver 70 microliters of borate buffer to a vial. Waters recommends the use of our total recovery vials for amino acid analysis. Next, use a micropipetter to add 10 microliters of the calibration standard or dissolved sample amino acids to the vial. Make sure the tip of the pipetter is submerged in the liquid. Here's another tip. Since you are pipetting a very small amount, it is important to make sure you have an accurate calibrated pipette. Now vortex the sample and borate buffer for several seconds. This is critical to ensure the amino acids are evenly distributed within the borate buffer prior to derivatization. Now use a micropipetter to add 20 microliters of reconstituted AccQ reagent to the vial. Again, add the reagent with your pipette tip right above or in solution. Change pipette tip with each sample to prevent cross-contamination. After this, immediately cap your vial and vortex for several seconds. Ensure there are no air bubbles in the bottom of the total recovery vial. Mix each sample immediately after reagent addition. Do not wait until after adding reagent to the entire sample group. Why? Well, the reagent reacts quickly with amino acids and water, on the order of seconds. So it's critical to ensure even distribution of the reagent to completely derivatize all the amino acids. Inadequate mixing after reagent addition can cause the reagent to hydrolyze before it contacts the entire sample solution. Now we can let the sample stand for 1 minute at room temperature. Lastly, move the sample to a heating block and heat at 55 degrees for 10 minutes. After heating, remove the sample from the heating block and load into the UPLC for analysis. The reagent storage is critical. Reconstituted AccQ Ultra reagent can be stored at room temperature in a desiccator with dried desiccant for up to 1 week. Do not refrigerate the reagent because of the risk of condensation. This completes your AccQ Ultra derivatization workflow for amino acid analysis. We hope you found this video helpful. For more information, please refer to the care and use manual that comes with your derivatization kit or visit our website, waters.com/AAA. Thanks for your attention.